Hi y'all, welcome to my channel, Udalali B. My name is Lauren, and whether you are new here or returning, thank you so much for being here and watching this video. I'm so happy you're here. Today, I got a short little video for you today, but I'm super excited about it. It is a box of magic mail. Look at the adorable Mickey heads from Meg over at Meglet is a Geek, channel linked below. She is wonderful, awesome, funny. I love her videos. She's geeky, it's fantastic. Anyway. I am super excited for this box. I know what it is, and I know the theme of what's in the box, but I have not opened it yet or seen them, if that tells you anything. So let's get into it. I'm excited. I did pop the box open, but I haven't unwrapped anything. Please excuse my disheveledness. I have been outside with my dog and the wintry, blustery snowstorm we're currently having. He loves the snow, I do not. Anyway, inside, we have this adorable little bag. Oh, on the top, let me put this down. So let's open this up. This is a very good idea to put in a bag. I don't know why I'm amazed by that, but I am. First things first, a gorgeous postcard. I love this. Hello, Lauren. Sorry these took so long to send. Enjoy. You are an awesome person and friend. Thank you, Meg. Meglet is a geek. You are too, Meg. I'm so excited for this. Love these postcards. I've been meaning to get some. They're from Black Doxy on Etsy. Really pretty. It's like a piece of artwork that's super pretty. Okay. And then a bunch of little stickers inside. Dinosaurs, love these. We just went to Jurassic Quest with my niece and nephew, so super appropriate. Oh, we got Grogu, so perfect. Minnie, and there's a pineapple on it, and pineapples are one of my favorite things. We got Stitch and some summer vibes. Oh, there we got Mickey. Mickey. We got these. These from Moana, I wanna say, Moana, Atlantis? I don't know. Oh, and Maleficent. Oh, this is cool, just the eyes, I like that. Okay, super cute stickers. And then inside, we got, if you can guess, I'm gonna save this bubble wrap because I need it for pens, and this gorgeous lime green wrapping. Opening them up. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I think she might have sent me a picture on Instagram of these, but the pictures don't do them justice. Oh my gosh, look. First of all, this fabric, where is it from? Who makes this fabric? It's freaking amazing. Look at that, it even has like the owl statue that's in the lobby. Oh my gosh. Look, in the elevator, the bellhop hat, the key. This fabric is just freaking amazing. It goes perfectly with the black satin. And look at this velvety, gorgeous bow with the gold braid. Love, love, love. I have like the Loungefly Tower ears and I have a 3D printed one, but love. Oh, these are even the light fixtures in the lobby, and you got the gorgeous gold. Oh my gosh. I wish I had a trip planned. So pretty. Oh my gosh. And it goes perfect with a sweatshirt. Love. Oh my gosh. They're so fluffy. They fit beautifully. They're light. You're awesome at ears, girl. Love them. Oh my gosh. So thrilled. I'm thinking I have three pairs of ears and this is like my tower pin collection. I have some art other places. We've been painting our house, so it's kind of all disheveled right now. I'm trying to figure out what to put where. So it's a little bit all over the place, but these are my pins right now. So if I did something where I could like hang the ears back here, that would be really cool to display them. Thank you so much. This is awesome. She just decided to send me tower ears. And I appreciate it. What, that's, you're a great friend and you're so very talented. So again, thank you, thank you, thank you. These are awesome. So perfect. Again, her channel is linked below. Go visit it if you haven't already. I don't know what you're doing. I don't know how you found my channel first. but please give this video a like. Please comment below. Do you have a pair of Meg's creations? I would love to know. So gorgeous. I'm obsessed, obviously. Thank you so much again, Meg. Please consider subscribing if you haven't already. I would love to have you. Other than that, that's all I got for y'all today. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you on the next video. Bye, y'all.